The food you eat could be making your hay fever worse.
A lot of people even have it and don't realize they have it.
Dr. Rhonda Lowe tells you which foods to avoid.
They get a very intense reaction in their mouth and throat.
To help you breathe a little easier. Tonight at 6 on CTV News.